When I was in my 20s, many years ago, I was a reporter for the Washington Post, a newsroom the size of a football field. Phones ringing, keyboards clattering, the glory days of print journalism.
I want you to describe, what is the status and position of a Washington Post reporter in Washington, D.C. in 19...